by 5 moments ago, now trail by 8. 42-29, New Orleans. As Smith throws, complete to Gore. And Gore takes it out to the 22-yard line. Remember, the 49ers with one timeout.
That's a lot of time at the line of scrimmage.
Smith over the middle to Gore on 2nd and 3. And Gore takes it out to the 33-yard line for a Niners first down. Remember, Akers' season long is 55, so 49ers would need to get to approximately the 37-yard line of the Saints as Smith goes deep, but it's off the hand of the intended receiver, Brent Swain.
Well, that was close. Brent Swain at the bottom of your screen. Watch him run right through the coverage. Jabari Greer turns around, kind of loses track of it. That was close.
Roman Harper bringing the pressure once again. He's hitting anybody in there. Linemen, quarterbacks.
Down to 40 seconds remaining. Smith on 2nd down. He throws it. It's caught by Vernon Davis. And Davis is inside the 30 and finally wrestled out of bounds. With 31 seconds remaining, 47 yards from Smith to Davis.
Vernon Davis has been a beast today. One-on-one with Malcolm Jenkins. Look at the throw by Alex Smith. That's also tight coverage. Fits that one into a small area.
Ball spotted at the Saints 20-yard line. 31 seconds on the clock. San Francisco with one timeout. They trail by 3. Smith backpedaling. He throws. It's caught by Gore. And Gore gains 7 down to the 13-yard line. And now the Niners will hurry to the line.
Well, you've got your one timeout, so you're viable in the middle of the field here on 3rd and 3. You could get a throw into the middle, get the timeout called, have a new set of downs with the first down, and maybe take a shot into the end zone before you wanted to line up and take this field goal attempt.
From the 14. Smith on 3rd and 3. He throws to the end zone, and a catch is made by Vernon Davis for a Niners touchdown.
What an unbelievable game by Vernon Davis. And what a great catch, because Roman Harper hits him as soon as the ball gets there. This is so good at the point of the catch for him to be able to hold on to that ball. Roman Harper times it perfectly. He goes all the way through with the process of the catch. That's the emotion of the game. This has been the most amazing finish to a game that I have seen in a long time.
Four lead changes in the last 3 minutes, 53 seconds.
He has been the matchup issue all afternoon for New Orleans, and he was on this critical drive working out of the right slot against Malcolm Jenkins. Just a little bit of separation. What a great throw by Alex Smith into a tight window. There's the big play that gets you down into field goal range. And this one, this catch, with everything on the line. Look at the timing by Roman Harper. The hit right as the ball arrives, and he's able to hold on. For Vernon Davis, Alex Smith.